I'm a big Bessie Smith fan. I think she's maybe my primary influence, at least in my low range. So this is a cover of Empty Bed Blues.
To bed.